Marriage is a wonderful institution. It was given to us by God so that a man and woman may help and comfort each other throughout all their days. God gave us marriage for the full expression of love between a man and a woman. In marriage, a man and woman belong to each other, and with affection and tenderness, free to give themselves to each other. Candace, by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Corey, you may kiss your bride. It's with great pleasure that I introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Corey McDonald.